An explorer who spent years hunting for an oxy gold train laden with geo-radar says he now thinks the lake could be hiding a convoy of Nazi trucks full of treasure. Piotr Koper from Walbrzych in southwest Poland said he had recently carried out a preliminary search of the lake 90 miles away using geo-radar and found steel which could belong to the trucks. But he continued, "I do not confirm the stories about trucks, and I believe that it is unlikely that they are lying under a large layer of sediment." Koper said he hadn't given up hope and will now be looking to start diving. Lake Toplitz in Austria is another lake which has an enduring allure for bounty hunters and is believed to contain up to £3 billion in lost Nazi gold, which was dumped into the water by the SS as the war came to a close.